What's going on, guys? Outrage Convict here.
And Victor Grimblet here with another episode of Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask Randomizer Race episode.
Uh-oh.
Which one?
I don't know.
I think we're at 16.
Okay, Ringo is 16. If we're wrong, this one's on him. 3, okay. 2, 1, go.
But if we're right, it's on me too.
Yeah. I like the if part in front of me.
Hey, no. When we're right. It's thanks to me.
Uh-huh. No, please don't hurt me. Ow, you bitch.
Please don't hurt me. Ow, you bitch.
She hurt me.
There's two more items I'm going to get in from there. And hopefully that'll lead to more.
You're telling me. Yeah, I'm actually here.
What?
Said what I found is leading me to new and exciting things, I guess.
The picture box.
Yeah. Bye, my friend. I actually do. You have a picture of a female.
Thank you.
Fuck it. Wait, what?
I've got the boss key
in
the deck.
Oh, you're doing the fucking thing. Yeah, I was confused for a moment.
This is the boss key. To what?
Are you fucking kidding me?
No. I'm doing this temple backwards right now.
Yeah, it's pretty much what you gotta do.
Just because I'm only really looking for the mini boss right now.
What? That was stupid.
The mini boss didn't stand a chance when the fierce deity came out.
You wanna go, bitch?
Fucking red rupee, though.
Yeah.
I could have already fought the boss and beaten him by now, but.
Yep. I had to go back for the fucking bun. Bill of arrows.
Yeah.
Now, obviously, I'm not here yet. I'm just speaking out of my ass. But once you do get beat all four temples, how do you get to the moon again? Do you have to wait for it to run out?
Yeah, you wait for the time to run out. And then... you go into the clock town tower.
Oath of the Order, I know that. Okay, yeah, you play Oath of Order up there, gotcha.
And that just kind of beams you up.
Yeah.
Want a sword fight, motherfucker? Wow, that was easy.
The boss?
Yeah.
I told...
Holy shit.
Told you, he's a fucking... Like what, 2-3 slashes tops?
Yeah. And now I can blow myself up whenever I want? I think I know where you are.
Where am I?
Well, I don't think I know where you have been, at least, if you're not there now.
Okay, where have I been?
I mean, I know you took the picture of the Zora, or the pirates.
Yeah, right. I'm not denying it, Gene.
So you've probably gone to where you need that to get to.
Okay, this is fucking ridiculous.
What is?
Just...
Are you stuck again?
What I'm doing... Yeah... And honestly, I might be stuck for a very long time.
Okay, that's what I want to hear. Like, it sucks for you, but... me being behind you right now, that's helpful.
But how far behind are you, actually?
I feel like the only real thing is not having the letter to cafe.
Yeah. And you need that. Well, we don't know if you need it, but you want it with a stone mask. That's one of the things you need with a stone mask.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure you need the stone mask to take the pictures.
Yeah. But what I'm saying, you need the stone mask, or the cafe thing to get the stone mask.
Thank you.
Oh, this is going a lot better than yeah. Come here, Fierce Deity Link. Help me.
Find out if I need that stone mask or not.
Oh, actually, okay. I got one. I know what I'm doing.
It'll save me a lot of time if I don't need to.
You don't need to go get what?
The stone mask?
Oh, yeah. Well, you can't even get it right now, because you don't know where the fuck the shit is.
Yeah. That's why it'll save me so much time.
Yeah, bitch!
Really, Fauna? You couldn't come down here to meet me? What? See if I can somehow take pictures of the pirates without the stone mask.
Tell me about it. Because unlike you, I do kind of feel bad for giving you an item that you need another item to get.
It's all good.
But unlike you, I feel like an asshole. Sorry, bud.
None of you were even fucking looking this way. Before you throw me out, can I get a picture of you? If this works.
Well, that's there. So we'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.